Thank you. Bob Tandy, president of the NCR. So, you whooped my boy Hoss over at Dusty's. Maybe you're the right man at the right time. Interested in some work? We need some computer parts from our old base, Vault 15. Problem is, there's squatters there who won't let anybody by. Somebody has to convince them to let us in, or just bring back the parts. You up for the job? Fair enough. Do it right and there's a reward. Well, I got a little time to spare. Vault 13? Why are you asking? You're serious, aren't you? If we're talking about the same person, he saved my life, then vanished. When I start thinking it was only a dream, I go look at the statue out front. That's right, for scaring off the raiders. They kept clear of Shady Sands afterwards, and we got time to get ourselves set up. We made him a hero, even if we didn't believe a word about him coming from Vault 13. My dad and Seth searched for years trying to find Vault 13. They died looking. Always said it was west of here. If somebody were to find Vault 13, that'd do us even better than 15. What do you want to know? A geck? Like the lizard? We got them all over. What do you want to know? Lord, that was a long time ago. Hardly remember who I was then. Just a naive girl. The one you call the Vault Dweller. Is he still alive? Yes. There's a resemblance. You've got the same fire, too. I was always afraid that he was nothing but a skeleton somewhere in the desert. Figures. Well, I was pretty young when we met. There was a gang of raiders, the Khans, who had gotten hold of me. Things were looking pretty bad when all of a sudden this stranger shows up and rescues me. Your Vault Dweller. I used to envy him that. I wanted a life of adventure, but I stayed here and took over as mayor when my dad died. Been running this place and building NCR ever since. Guess it turned out to be a pretty big life after all. Get to it, I can't spend the day with you. What do you want to know? Was Shady Sands. Most folks call it NCR now. New California Republic. Pretty impressive name, huh? Lord, I could talk about that forever, and I just don't have the time. Here's a holodisc on the NCR. We make them to spread the good word. What do you want to know? New Reno? A damn bucket of Brahmin spit. Got every vice there is. We've got to be tough with them if we're going to unify this land. Congress has got to understand that. Well, I'll talk to a snake, but don't expect me to hug him. If you see any of them, you can tell them that, too. No point trying to keep secrets around here. We're negotiating with New Reno for membership in the NCR. They should have some pull with places like Vault City. What do you want to know? I tried. I sent some people down there, but after the first few, they stopped coming back. I can't prove the squatters are responsible, either. My boys managed to capture one of them, but he won't talk. Got him locked up downtown. Get to it, I can't spend the day with you. What do you want to know? Was Shady Sands. Most folks call it NCR now. New California Republic. Pretty impressive name, huh? Lord, I could talk about that forever, and I just don't have the time. Here's a holodisc on the NCR. We make them to spread the good word. What do you want to know? Was Shady Sands. What do you want to know? It's just east of here, an underground shelter from the war. Most families in NCR came from it, so it's rightfully ours. A couple of years ago, some squatters moved in and built a shantytown on the surface. They call it the Squat. They're nothing but dogs in the manger. They can't get into the vault, but they keep us out. What do you want to know?
Thank you. Thank you. What you be need? What you be need? What you be needing?
Thank you.
What you be needing? What you be needing? Want to take a little nap? What you be need? What you be need?
Thank you. Yes? What is it I can help you with? Have you delivered it? Thank you. You have done a great service. Did Weston send back correspondence? Excellent. Let me scan this. We will not have problems with NCR for a very long time. Now, regarding payment, report to Randall, the Chief Amenities Officer. Tell him I sent you and he will present you with your reward. Thank you again.
What you be needin'?
something else you wanted? Yeah? What?
Thank you. Oh!